Shruti.
I am Shruta.
And together we are Mastane Musafir. So our journey started 1.5 years back since we moved to Mumbai. And for all the trips that we've taken, we thought that over the time it would get washed away. And so we thought that we should store it somewhere in the memories, so that later down the year you refresh it by opening what you call as Yaadon Ka Egypt box. So that's how we started writing about our experiences of our trips. But slowly and gradually it sort of grabbed us into it. And while writing it, we felt that if we had certain information about the places that we visited, if it was available to us, it would have enhanced our journey experience. So that was the main idea behind writing for Mastane Musafir, in which we include certain hands-on experience or personalized experiences of the place that we visited that can enhance the trip journey of our readers and our fellow travelers. So that's how Mastane Musafir came into existence.
And in the Mastane Musafir, mostly we try to cover how to visit a place, what to do in those things, what things to take care of, so that your experiences and you're already prepared for those experiences. In that way, it kind of helps us also, so that we do a proper research about a place before we travel to that. For example, if this is our dream wall, so that's dream wall is about the places that we have already visited or we are just going to visit. So these places are unique. If we see, so there is Munnar. So Munnar has a Neelakurunji flower into it, which blossoms once in 12 years, which we were not aware about it earlier, but since we were visiting there and we did a little bit of research, we got to know about this and we thought we should share this information. So such informations that are really heartfelt and custom tailored, we started mentioning it in Mastane Musafir. And with the blogs, so people started they wanted to know about the itinerary of our travels and what we do, how to do it. But usually it turns out that everyone, for a perfect experience for everyone, it has to be a customized travel. Because I may like a resort at Udaipur while he was wanting to travel in roads. So you know, for everyone there's a custom tailored experience. So that's what we also try to write in the blog, and we also offer it to our readers. That's about us, and that's Mustafa.
We work as professionals for Indian conglomerates, and we often take business travels, but those are strictly for business. For us, travel is addiction. We get high on travel, and
so it is like traveling is so much imbibed in our daily life, or as a part of our routine, we can say that if we don't take a trip, even if it be a small trip, if we don't take it for, let's say, for a month or so, we start feeling the urge of it, as it is said in Hindi, talab lagti hai jo. We start feeling the urge of getting a travel, and then we next opportunity that we find, we go on a travel to a, even if it should be a 2-day trip, a weekend getaway to a nearby place, trek, beach, mountain, anything. So we take it. So that's how traveling is imbibed in us.
For us, like, that's the soul rejuvenating thing. We get really rejuvenated by the travel, and how it makes us feel rather is more important for us.
So the best part about traveling together is that the person with whom you are sharing your trip, you share your likes, your thinking, your mindset matches, your decisions, it's easier to arrive to decisions, whether it's planning a trip or choosing an option to stay or selecting a food and being as weird as this one is being right now.
So you have full-time entertainment, either I'll be providing or you'll be there always.
Yeah, so we entertain each other during our trips. It's the best part, so that's how we enjoy on our trips. I crack some useless jokes and she does what she was doing right now.
And the best part is the planning. So most of the things get sorted because either I'll be doing on the itinerary part, he'll be looking after the bookings or vice versa. So we do, and we get easily on board on where to go and how to spend, what's the budget, everything gets decided, and the best part is the cost saving. So
and two hands working on it, so faster decisions and reduce stats, as we call in my day-to-day work life.
So the tips for traveling are, rather, the first tip would be set your expectations from a trip very correctly first, so that you know what you want from a trip. Be it you may want to visit and just be a leisure traveler and just want to stay there, don't do much activities and don't want to roam around, while someone might be just exhaustively want to check out each and every place there. So you know, when you're checking out and want to travel, if you're going for a group travel rather, make sure that you are traveling with the right group so that your expectations and the group's itinerary do match together. And do not exhaust yourself to an extent that you didn't enjoy the trip. The best part of the trip should always be getting back refreshed. So
instead of getting tired, exhausted. More tired after doing a trip. Second thing that we think is we highly stress on the importance of planning. For us, planning goes a long way. It is necessary. We have mentioned it in one of our blogs, how planning helped us reducing our expenses for the trip. Even if we stayed at a luxurious resort, but we planned about it in advance, and that helped us getting the best deals on the hotels, on the flights, on the transports, on the flight, on the train tickets, etc. So planning for us is of utmost importance, and that's something we'd definitely stress upon and ask our fellow travelers to do. Sometimes backpacking is a good option, and we are not saying that you should not do unplanned trips. Unplanned trips has the charm of its own, but if you really, really want to enjoy the trip to the fullest and reduce the expenses, planning is the way to go.
And if you are a credit card user, make sure you choose a credit card which has where you can redeem the points on traveling. So we have American Express Platinum Travel Credit Card. So it has its own benefit. So we mostly use that credit card for traveling, because we can redeem those points on our flights or hotel bookings, or it gives many other benefits to us. So make sure if you're a credit card user, you also choose on a right credit card for traveling, which will save a lot of bucks there. And that's all.
That's about it.
So you can find us on Facebook, Instagram and Twitter with the username Mastane Musafir, and you can also find all our details of all our blogs on www.mastanemusafir.com. Please do check it out, like, share, subscribe and comment.
Yoo-hoo.